Welcome to the CSX Plymouth Subdivision. Today's journey will take us 125 miles from the Grand Rapids, Wyoming yard to Plymouth, located on the outskirts of Detroit. Train D702 out of Ludington passes the Grand Rapids station en route to the Wyoming yard. At Pleasant Street, Conrail and CSX interconnect. Conrail has trackage rights on CSX to the west side. GP38 number 7911 heads out on the CSX main line to service industries on the west side of town. Number 1177 transfers rolling stock to the Conrail yard, including a brand new Pandrol Jackson 6700 unit that was built in Ludington, Michigan. A CP rail runner number 201 approaches Pleasant Street on its way to the Wyoming yard for a crew change. Thank you. train R334 leaves the Wyoming yard en route to Toledo. Included power contains two Detroit Edison units returning east after being rebuilt. Train 327 curves through Grand Rapids with a Rio Grande GP40 number 3075, running off horsepower hours. At Seymour, the double track ends. This is the official beginning of the Plymouth Subdivision. CP Rail Runner number 205 heading west through Seymour. The train contains the first GP60B to be delivered to the Santa Fe Railroad and a set of road power dead in tow heading to Chicago. Train E450, a Walbridge extra, leaves the Wyoming yard with the West Olive coal empties. The power on this train contains a pair of road slugs built from GP30s. Out of early morning fog, a track geometry train checks track structure at Seymour.
CSX Jacksonville, SC Dispatcher, over.
This concludes our look at the Plymouth Subdivision. Echo Works would like to take this moment to say thank you for viewing our video.